for Marcus Mariota in Week 7 last year and wound up leading the NFL in quarterback rating. And the Titans went 8-3 in his 11th start, snuck into the playoffs, and went to the AFC Championship game. His future is bright in Nashville, and he expects to be the starter there.